So here's some artwork by Travis Millard, and we had him do etchings for us for the two Rocky Erickson records here. This one is a demon, if you can see it there. And then right here we have a two-headed dog for the song Two-Headed Dog on the Evil One. And then right here we have the Starry Eyes that was actually unused. So this is a metal plate that was unused in the pressing. And we did these both for the Rocky Erickson records here.